turned like that one leper in the valley to give all the glory to the God for sparing my life, giving me another chance to live, taking me from the wheelchair and putting me on my feet today. With joy and gladness and gratitude, I have returned today to say thank you, Jesus.